Whew! Okay. Oops. Okay, I guess this is the way. Is that the optional boss, I wonder? It's like a more like a main boss. Holy shit, look at this. It's crazy. Beautiful. Okay, well, let me know, Progenitor. That's not it, then. Obviously. That's not very hidden. Oh, you have to look up where it is. That hidden. It's so hidden you don't remember where it is. So many levels! So many levels! If I used all my runes right now, I could probably get like 10 levels or something like that. Whoa. Well, I feel like I gotta be getting close to the end here. Of this area. Then again, I've been saying that for a while now. About the whole game. So awesome. Wait, isn't this where I came from? Oh. Fall, you fuck! Oh god. I don't want to die. I don't know how I got here. I mean, I just don't want to die, also. You know where the boss is, Trinit? Feel free to, like, let me know... oh, right, I went through... Did I go through here? Am I, like... Have I missed it? It's ahead, okay. Feel free, if I do not find it on my own, to just be like, you missed it? No. Get on back ground. There's a better shot of the cauldron thing that we were at. Am I like a fucking Elden Ring photographer now, or the tourist? What should we call it? Oops. Is this it? It is just a shortcut. A tour guide? Nice. Oh, I missed it now. Oh, grass. When you say grass, you mean grace. So I need to go down more? It's not bad, is it? They should be going there. Guys, come on. No, don't tell. Don't. If you're gonna give me advice and direct me, have pity. I've been streaming for almost 12 hours. What's this one called? Dragon Temple Lift. Oh, it looks similar. Okay. I don't need to kill these guys. Whew. I can run through this section. either the main boss is going to be a dragon boss. Wait, where are my runes? Are they there? Why the fuck would they be here? Or this secret boss is going to be a dragon boss. Oh, they're both gonna be dragon bosses. Hey guys. Hey man, I'm just visiting. What the fuck? They smartened up! Where am I going? Where is this? Another dragon boss! Oh, we saw this from up there. Oh, that's cool. Doesn't seem to be quite as tanky as the other one. Nice. I mean, they're just like regular enemies at this point. I'm not getting a dragon heart from them. Those bastards. Those aren't real dragons! That looks suspicious. I think we came from there, though. Another dragon! I'm going this way. I feel like I'm just going back to where I started from. That seemed pretty important, what I just got. Wait, this feels like the place that I first came to this area from. Excuse me. Hey guys. See ya, suckers. This area is massive. Haven't I been here before? Isn't this where I've been here, right? I'm going back to like where I fought the first dragon. Or this is where the godskin noble thing was. Holy shit. Where's the imp statue place? Here. Is the secret boss in this area behind where the imp statue was? This area here? No? Okay. Ooh, I think that might give me another healing charge. Hey guys! Do I have to jump into the tornado? I was really hoping I'd have to jump into the tornado for something. Hey Broco dude, what's up? Chilling. Oh, you know, just chilling. Killing dragons. Sunny B, you know. How many times can I miss this dragon? Nice. I don't see the benefit of killing. Oh, okay, okay, okay. So we got gravel stones. Okay, I went over there. And that, okay, yeah, that could just goes back to where we were. Okay, okay, okay. Let's go back to the lift and we'll go down. That's what we do here. We battle mystical beasts. That's what George does. That's the main boss. The secret boss over there or something? I know, and I'm taking forever to finish this game. This game doesn't end. On way to main boss, yeah. I think it's somewhere over here. Somewhere in here. I missed an item over there. That's okay. Super buff. Nah, I haven't really been working. I've been biking a lot because I'm going to be doing a big, bike trip in the summer. Long bike ride with some friends. Work it on the cardio. It's like a 100 and something kilometer. Is it 100 something? I can't remember. I'm too tired. I've been streaming for almost 12 hours. I'm a little tired. Wait, I'm up here? Okay, I'm gonna play till I complete this area. Yeah, it's gonna take a while. I have a lot of endurance to build up too. I think it's 100 kilometers. ish. But I mean, like, I'm nowhere near that right now. Like, I'm doing like 20. Hard to break this guy's stance, eh? Just trying to get back into the gym. Yeah, I find like it's hardest to get started, and then once you get into a routine, it becomes pretty easy. Not easy, but like easier. As long as you don't overdo it. That's the key. Like, I've been making sure to keep my heart rate at like 120, any below 140. Like 120, 130. And that's been really good for my cardio. I don't exhaust myself. Okay. And I was actually able to do half an hour bike rides every day this week. Obviously, I skipped today. Okay, this was the Dragon Temple rooftop. No! Okay, they don't have swords. Oh my god, they're just as annoying, though! How do you hit these fucking enemies melee? This is stupid. How many times did I miss that fucking bird? It's been hard because I have tendonitis in both my elbows. Oh. I don't like those things. is there stuff you can do that doesn't aggravate that? Is it the fucking mother of these eagles? Because I want to kill that bitch.
Boss, the mother of the eagles?
I need a like a range thing. Oh, I should be using the... You know, I'm just going to run through there. What am I talking about? I don't need to kill those dudes. All right, another dragon. Ha-ha! Yes, dragon, help me. Something I have to manage until it gets better. I wish you all the luck in the world. Getting into a good workout routine just makes life... Oh, that was easy. It makes life better in a lot of ways. You're healthier mentally and physically. It's good for you. I always get in a rut where I stop exercising and then I like eat too much and I get more depressed and anxious. Then I realize, well, I haven't been exercising, and that usually when I start back up again, it helps. Just not overdoing it, just enough to, like, get the heart going, you know? Because overdoing it can make things worse. Off! Stop following me! Oh my god, these eagles, I swear. Not only are they annoying to fight, they're annoying to run away from. Oh! What? Okay, there's something down here. I knew there was more good on here. Well, just let me know if I go buy it, like, and I'll go back and look around. Fuck. Now that I'm about to turn 39, it's getting harder and harder to maintain my shape. Yeah. You basically, you really have to control. It's more about what you eat. That's more important than necessarily working out. Here's the lift. Here's the other lift. So I have a feeling, I think I know where it might be. Let me go up because there might be another grace here. And I think it's back. I think it's down. I think I saw that path that I could go down. I actually probably would have found it on my own, to be honest, if that's where it is. As I did spot that path, but maybe I'm looking more closely than I normally would have. Where was that? Is this it? Super secret boss? To find out, indeed. Do I fight the tornado? I was saying when I was like way up there, when I first got here, I was like, oh, I wonder if we get to go all the way down to here. I was like, I bet you there's something cool down there. Can't go over there. Do I jump into the tornado? Do I jump in the tornado here? I just wanted to jump into the tornado at some point. What? Like, why have a tornado if you don't jump into it? Oh, is there gonna be a fucking secret bridge too? One of those illusory bridges? Is it one of those deals? It didn't seem like there was a way to get across. Oh, or maybe I drop down to there. Oh, okay, I see. Right there, I think I can maybe land on that. Remember where you got stuck on the Fordu Giants? There's no place to rest. I guess I'm supposed to rest? Is this the gesture? Is this the rest? Do I use the rest gesture? Okay. I'm going to observe the platform. I guess there is a grace. Is there like one underneath it? Did I walk by that a bunch of times? I never saw that prompt pop up, but maybe I was just, maybe I'm just tired and I missed it. I dodged the prompt perfectly. Hey, power's back on. Yeah, suck me up, baby! Woo!
Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead, who yet live.